hello everyone, welcome back to a Mack Truck Simulator. We're here to do a regular run using the Mack Pinnacle. Today, I've cut back on the mods on here. I've been trying to see if I can get it to run a little bit better. I can see that didn't help anything. Do a little short little run here, and I hit the wrong button first thing. Always good. Yeah, 93 miles. We got to get some fuel. Let me look at see if we can get some fuel. Yeah, we're gonna have to stop for fuel.
To get the job done. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left.
I thought maybe that would help it, but it didn't help it.
Turn left.
We may not make it on fuel. Headlights are on.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
May run out before we get there.
Keep right and then exit right. right. Turn right. Left, and then turn left. Turn left.
We're gonna stop right here and get fuel. If we don't, we're not gonna make it. Fill it up, Jeeves. Huh? Keep full.
Turn right, and then turn left. Turn left. Thank you.
I gotta figure out where that, what that is. I don't know why it's doing that. I just about have turned off all the mods that I can turn off. I mean, really, the only thing we have in right now is just engine packs, wheel packs, the real company mod. That's it, pretty much it. We still do it. I think it's just the game itself.
Go straight on. That's right. Straight on. That's right. Keep left. And then turn left. Turn left.
Me chewing on some ice. This is what I'm having.
Straight on. That's right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. keep right, and then exit right.
It's kind of a quiet little run, guys.
Exit right.
I believe we got to use the back pinnacle. Miss yes.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Straight on. That's right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Kind of being quiet, guys.
Finally, we're here. You took your damn time.
Thank you. Wrong button. Alright guys, so we drove excellent. We drove 119 miles, took us 5 hours, 21 minutes to get here. We consumed 16.6 gallons of fuel. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up, Dad. I wanna get here and do another regular run using the SCS's new truck, the Mag Pinnacle. Thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone that's been subscribed to Chinese Life Child Group. We'll see you in the next video or stream.